Hey everyone, ArcGIS Pro 3.1 is here, and with it are some great new features. Let's take a look at the new Duplicate Layout tool. I've been working on this project in ArcGIS Pro and have a layout built that I'm happy with, but I've just been told that they want to change the page size from what they originally told me, we can see in the properties, down to a letter. This means we're going to need things to be a lot smaller. Instead of having to build everything from scratch, if we go into the layout ribbon, we'll see a new tool added called Duplicate Layout. When we select this, we can see that there's an option to change the size, and I can choose down to letter. Let's open this up and give our new layout a name. We can see all of the elements on the page have been resized to fit into our layout. There are some things that need to be adjusted, but overall, the transition is pretty good and most of the elements can be left the way that they are. I'll make some minor changes with the text so everything is visible and fitting onto the page, but this will only take a few seconds. With a few minor changes, I'm able to get my layout working on a significantly different page size in just a few moments. Hopefully this new tool will help you in your mapping workflows.